Hello, it's JJ from Fiesta, and this is year 3 and 4 fundamentals and ball skills PE. To start with, we're going to get warmed up. And why do we warm up? We warm up because it gets blood pumping around our body, gets into our muscles, and it gets us ready, all flexible, ready to start our session. Okay, and it reduces the chances of injury. So, let's get started. Okay, follow along with me. We're going to put the music on.
Okay, not enough. We can finish off with a new graphic, so this is
It is JJ from Fiesta, and welcome to your first lesson of ball skills. Now, this is part of your unit fundamentals in ball skills for year 3 and 4. We've done our warm-up, our mind and body are ready for our physical activity, and now let's get straight into our session. So, the first thing you're going to do is we're going to practice our ball handling and our throwing and catching. So, what we're going to do is we're going to start by throwing and catching the ball up in the air. When we're trying to catch, we're keeping our hands together, okay? Because if not, this happens, okay? And we want it to go just above our head if we can. And watching the ball the whole way, from when it leaves our hands to the back in. So we're going to practice 10 times, you ready? That's 5. 10 times, here we go. So, we throw up, watching the ball the whole way. Hands together, halfway there. Follow along with me, don't just watch. 9 and 10, last one. Brilliant, well done. Challenge, 30 seconds to see how many successful throws and catches you can do. Okay, here we go. How many did you get? That's a brilliant score. Well done. Absolutely brilliant. So, next, our next progression, our next challenge is trying to do it with a clap in the middle. Alright? Now, it seems a little bit harder, but same thing. Still throwing it up, watching the ball as we go up, but when the ball leaves our hands, we clap and we catch it. Okay? Now, some of you may have played clap catch with me before at school, but if not, all we're doing is throwing it up, clapping, catching it in our hands and watching the ball the whole way. Don't worry about the clap, okay? Just the ball. So, same thing, 10 times, you're gonna give it a go. So, starting from here, just above our head. Again, watching the ball the whole time. As soon as it leaves our hands, we can clap. Halfway there we are. Making sure, watching that ball. Hands it together so it doesn't pull through. Two more. Brilliant. 30 seconds challenge again. Can you do, how many clap catches can you do in 30 seconds? All right, off we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Well done, good job. How many did you get? Nice, I like that, very good score. So, this time, we're gonna up our game, okay? Now we've been doing the ball in, one clap and catch. Now I wanna see how many claps you can get in between throwing the ball up and catching it. I'm gonna give you 30 seconds to practice. So me, I can probably get about 3, I think. Okay, 3 claps in between, maybe a little bit more, I don't know, but I bet you guys can get loads more. Now just be careful, because we are in our homes or in our gardens, and we don't want to be throwing it really high and it go over the next door neighbour's fence, or it's hitting the ceiling, okay, and it's damaging the house. So make sure, just try and keep it just above head high, and try and clap as many times as you can. Okay, all right, 30 seconds and go.
Go.
Okay, nice, well done. I'm sure you've got loads of good scores. Our first main challenge of this lesson is to be able to pass the ball through and around our legs in a circle. So for this, you need nice wide legs, okay? And you need to be able to put it around your legs and bend your knees as well. We don't want straight legs because then we're not going to be able to bend over as easily, okay? So bend our knees, here we are, going round. Now the challenge is to get 16 circles in 20 seconds, all right? Now for some of you, if you would like it to be a little bit easier, you can roll it round your legs. It doesn't matter if we don't get the 16 in 20 seconds, we could get 10, 12, 30, it doesn't matter, but even less than that. As long as we're practicing, we're trying to get better at it, okay? So 30 seconds,
it's 20
seconds. I stayed in the same place, I love this. 20 seconds to get 16 rotations. Let's see what you get. 3, 2, 1, go. Main challenge number two is being able to have a circle round our tummy, all right, round our stomach. Now, it needs to be done 17 times in 20 seconds. Now, if you like it a little bit easier, you can go round and feed it round your belly. However, the main thing we want to be doing is getting that flow all the way round, okay? Now, if you want to, it may make it a little bit easier, is when you put it behind your back, you just push your stomach forward a little bit, and then when it's coming round the front, almost as if you're doing a hula hoop, okay? It's going to help it round. Are we ready? 17 times in 20 seconds. Remember, doesn't have to be. We're going to work on it. We're going to practice. 3, 2, 1, go. Incredible job! I hope you got 17 in 20 seconds. If you didn't, don't worry, we can work on it. We're going to move on to our final challenge now. It is the circles around the alternate legs. So using both legs to try and create a circle. So we go from one and then the other. We need 16 in 20 seconds for this one. 16 in 20 seconds, all right? And remember, nice wide base. Bent knees so we can get nice and low to help move it around. Now you can, if you want to make it a little bit easier, go around your legs and feed it through, but obviously the ultimate goal is to get the flow. Okay, so coming round, not touching our legs at all. 16 and 20 seconds is your target. We're going to go for 20 seconds. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Superb job! Now, we are going to move on to a little bit of fun at the end of the lesson. You are going to be able to have a little freestyle as well. Okay, so that could be. You're doing it around your legs, you're throwing catching, see how many catch you can get. Okay, go through both legs. I'm going to do a little bit of combination. Come around, round the belly, round the head, back around the belly, back through the legs. Okay, freestyle, 30 seconds. Do whatever you want with the ball, as long as you're being sensible, obviously, and you've got enough space to do it. Ready? 30 seconds, go, I'm going to do it with you. Well done. Nice freestyle skills. So let's just have a little recap on what we've done this week. First of all, we did our ball handling skills, so making sure we're keeping our eye on the ball, keeping our hands together when we're catching. We did the clap catch, seeing how many claps we can get in a time. We also have done our challenges, our main challenges. So we've done our round the leg, just wooden circles. We have done round the belly. Okay, like the hula hoop bit. And we did alternate legs. And to finish off, we had a little bit of a freestyle, didn't we? Okay. Absolutely brilliant work today, year 3 and 4. And I will see you next lesson. It's been JJ from Fiesta.